Hello, this is Ricky with Service Guide. Today I'm going to show you how to reset the oil light on a Peugeot Boxer. So for step one, make sure the ignition is off. Press both the accelerator pedal and the brake pedal at the same time and keep them pressed. So now we're on step two. You're still having the accelerator pedal and the brake pedal pressed all the way down. Turn on the ignition and keep pressing the pedals for about 20 seconds until the change oil or change engine oil starts flashing into the display. Once it does, turn off the ignition, then turn on the ignition and your service light has been reset, or your oil light has been reset. Thank you for watching. I'll catch you in the next one.